44 ordinary plants and highest at 100 kilograms direct with that of 50 kilograms per hectare nitrogen. And this may be due to that of when at the lowest nitrogen level, the cost of nitrogen as one since it is one of the total variable costs may be reduced and it will lead to the higher marginal rate of return. This is some researchers also encountered for this finding and higher total return is returned in marginal rate of return when returned at higher seed rate and nitrogen rate. And the next one is the conclusions and recommendation part. So when it comes to the conclusion, as observed from the results, seeding rate and nitrogen rate have a great impact on the yield and agronomic parameters of forage oat, as well as nutritive quality of the forage oat, so significantly affected by the interaction of this treatment combination. And increasing of these parameters with increased seed rate are being significantly observed. So with increased seed rate, planted total number, tiller number per meter rolling width, very important, as well as quality parameters, dry matter, crude protein, acid detergent fiber content will increase with increased seed rate, while nitrogen affects significantly plant age, tiller number per meter rolling width, spread weight per tiller, green forage, dry matter, as well as the quality parameters, crude protein, organic matter, total ash content, natural neutral detergent fiber and acid detergent fiber. So interaction is significantly affect almost all parameters except that of tiller number per plant. And marginal rate of return were positive for all 3 months and the highest was scored at 3 months, which means the third level of seed rate, which is 100 kg per hectare, is combined with that of 50 kg nitrogen. So from this result, we can conclude that high seed rates had more plant population and consequently increased tiller number per meter of acres, as well as higher plant yield, which leads to higher biomass yield. And increase in nitrogen rate also increase the number of leaves and promotes a good plant growth. And finally, which leads to higher biomass production with improved forage quality, especially that of the crude protein, which is directly proportional with that of nitrogen content. And increase in nitrogen fertilizer with increased seed rate, the combination of high level of the parameters or the factors gives economically higher return in terms of net return and that of net profit is formed higher due to that of higher drilling for a year. Saying this, let's come to the recommendation part. So it is better for better biomass at feasible economic value or at economic feasibility for the farmers, 100 kg per hectare seed rate at 150 kg per hectare nitrogen can be recommended for use by the farmers in selling area as well as other areas having the same agroecology without the same soil types. And to get appreciable nutritive quality, seed rate of 8 kg per hectare at nitrogen rate of 150 kg per hectare can be recommended. And lastly, to make the current finding very valuable, the results need to be supported with animal evaluation trials and further assessment of the forage oats can be investigated over years since it is a one season experiment across diverse agroecologies and farmer managed plots, because my experiment was on site at intensified management. So we have to also, I can also recommend that it can be tried at farmers management for more fine tuned recommendations. So as the end, I would like to acknowledge my advisors and my parents in the farmers for support, and my department staff, colleagues in general, and this man, Jeromarian, at Boleta, Nutrition and Laboratory, and Sabuk, Sericulture Science Center, or the University, especially College of Agriculture, Sericulture Research Center, and Boleta Agriculture Research Center for analyzing the samples for nutritional quality. and Sanika becomes Rajan Chandar for giving me excise for my Borrego experiment. Thank you very much. I'm happy and I'm very passionate about it. So, okay, and if I have time, I will show some pictures. Time is up.
Sorry. Not problem.
Thank you very much for your nice presentation.